forecast, which includes that weekend. It's pretty much you're not going to want to miss it. It's in just a few minutes, Robert.
Mark, thank you, sir. Let's take a live look at the New York Stock Exchange right now. What you can tell, it is down well into the triple digits right now, off more than almost 150 after 78 points, 168 points. Bad day on Wall Street overall. Investors are worried about European debt issues, and the drop comes on the 25th anniversary of Black Monday. Market dropped 20%. Keep watching here. A memorial this afternoon for State Senator Mario Gallegos is set for the state capitol. Gallegos passed away Tuesday from liver disease. His body will lie in state in the Senate chamber starting at 2 this afternoon. The celebration of his life begins at 3. Senator Gallegos' family has a funeral and burial planned in Houston for Monday. Now, interestingly, Senator Gallegos' name is still on the ballot for the November 6th election, and we'll have to take it off. Democrats want him to win, so there can be a special election for a replacement. And as it turns out, Austin will be the only U.S. city to host an F1 race next year. Today, New Jersey state senators say they will not be able to host a race until or near New York City until 2014 at the earliest. New Jersey was going to host the Grand Prix of America June 16th. It's supposed to be on the regular streets, but several cities were behind on road repairs and permits. F1 boss Bernie Ecclestone says the city's, quote, didn't quite know what they were doing. Without New Jersey, the F1 season will only have two races in North America, Montreal and Austin, which means Austin could get more interest, more visitors. The 2013 season will also only be 19 races long instead of 20.